Honolulu Police late last night arrested a man wanted for continuous sex assault of a minor. Police arrested Sani Jennings at the Kapolei Police Station. We first told you about Jennings back in late December when Honolulu Crime Stoppers put out an alert on him. He's expected in court on Thursday.